about them rosters. Did you just see that, dude? He's fucking not interested anymore. He just fucking flops it down. I wanna wait for this. That was sick. What happened?
Floors are all clean. There's no sign of the chaos outside. There's security everywhere. It's like they were planning for this. I don't know what's going on. She tried to calm me down. She told me she was stuck here. I don't know. I want to believe in her. I need to. I just want to see a friendly face in the flesh. Even if it's hers.
What about Bide?
Confirmed.
What? Final injection version 5. What? Where the fuck did he get that from? Okay, he gets rockets. That was so weird, dude. I thought he would keep running into it, but he just fucking didn't.
I've always seen Jonah Gutenberg as the famous creator, but he's not alone. Creo's ward is made up of cream.
Shit. Yeah, we don't suck.
Trumped up little fuck. Where does he get off on lecturing us about worker rights? Unbearable. Honestly, I knew this would happen when they promoted him. Don't know what they were thinking? Hey, why not promote every dumbass on the assembly line? Pedigree seems to count for nothing. I heard the other dirtbirds hate him too. Having him announce the last salary cut and fire that old fart was a shrewd move. Thanks for the tip. I'm gonna enjoy turning his life to shit. Some small recompense for having to deal with him. I mean, he even gets to use the executive washroom and canteen. Now I have to see his ugly mug when I eat in.
Error. Scare them off now? Oh, what is that? Ah, it's the same weapon. Just knocked that shit off. I thought that's what I had already. MC Judge. Oh. It's the same fucking... Oh no, this is very high.
Well, it's way better than my colleague and I wanted to bring forth another.
It's the V.
Authorization acknowledged.
Everything hurt. I remember hitting the floor, opening up my shirt. There were cuts and bruises everywhere. I'm really needing to breathe now. I don't know how I'm gonna make it. Left eye is blind again. What did that bitch do to me? I was fine. I was totally fine, and then all of a sudden, oh, the agony. I'm broken. What's happening to me?
Changing of the guard? This early? Wait. You're...
It's you. You're not supposed to be here.
Well, obviously.
The board has been pushing us for months at a rate that's frankly not safe. But we've been cutting so many corners to push everything through, and now nothing. We can't even get a response to even the most basic questions. And what the hell's going on in there? And many of the supervisors are pissed, and I mean seriously so. Now the board needs to get their fingers out of their butts and get back on track, otherwise we're gonna have a disaster or a mutiny.
That next door was the way through, too. I couldn't do it in my butt.
Captain!
Stations present and accounted for. Welcome, Captain.
Honestly, I feel like I just need to run to it. Jump didn't work out, and I did it. That was Dude. Oh my god.
Watch your back out there.
Copyright swings that shit fast. Fuck, dude. Come on. Like, as soon as I get it.
You need to leave, or I'll be forced to make you. I know you believe you have a good reason to be here, but you're not cleared for this area. I'm risking my position just talking to you.
Really? I can't believe this. I saved you out there.
I would certainly remember a situation like that. Look, I... Please. My head. You need to go. We have orders to eliminate any potential threat. The girl in the server room. Trespassing. Don't want you to end up like that.
Irina, do you hear yourself? Are you still even in there?
That's not my name. I'm sorry, but I can't help you. Please. My head. I don't want to hurt you.
Fuck.
Seriously, after all I've done for you?
I've been more than patient with you. If you don't remove yourself, I'll have to remove you by force.
Access granted.
What the fuck is this shit, dude? Run through a window.
Clearance
okay.
Confirmed.
Run through another window.
Welcome, Captain.
Nice. Need more helmets. Seventy-five. Yeah. Holy fuck.
Warren, did you find the board?
I better get going.
Be safe.
Whatever. Huge upgrades.
We're so close now.
Everything's awesome. Fuck yes.